Good morning, Northeastern. Today in Black history, the Grandfather Clause was enacted in 1898. The act was enacted in seven southern states to try to deny suffrage to Black Americans and ensure the vote of many illiterate and impoverished whites. It was deemed unconstitutional in 1915. To learn more about Black history, visit aaregistry.org.